In this video, I will cover an overview of the stages of cancer. Cancer is a complex disease that affects millions of people around the world. Understanding its stages can help us better understand how it develops and progresses. So, what is cancer? Cancer is a group of diseases characterized by the uncontrolled growth and spread of abnormal cells in the body. These cells can form tumors, invade nearby tissues, and even spread to other parts of the body through the bloodstream or lymphatic system. There are many different types of cancer, but they all follow a similar pattern of development and progression. This pattern is commonly divided into a precancer stage, stage 0, and then stage 1, stage 2, stage 3, and stage 4. Let's take a closer look at each stage and see what it means. Stage 1 is the earliest stage of cancer, when the tumor is still small and confined to its original location. At this stage, the cancer cells have not yet spread to nearby tissues or other parts of the body. Depending on the type of cancer, stage 1 may also be referred to as localized cancer. Treatment for stage 1 cancer typically involves surgery to remove the tumor, followed by radiation therapy or chemotherapy to kill any remaining cancer cells. Stage 2 is the next stage of cancer, when the tumor has grown larger and may have started to invade nearby tissues. At this stage, the cancer cells may also have spread to nearby lymph nodes, but they have not yet spread to other parts of the body. Treatment for stage 2 cancer usually involves a combination of surgery, radiation therapy, and chemotherapy. Stage 3 is a more advanced stage of cancer, when the tumor has grown even larger and may have invaded nearby organs or tissues. At this stage, the cancer cells have also spread to nearby lymph nodes and may have started to spread to other parts of the body. Treatment for stage 3 cancer usually involves a combination of surgery, radiation therapy, and chemotherapy, and may also include targeted therapy or immunotherapy. Stage 4 is the most advanced stage of cancer, when the cancer has spread to other parts of the body, such as the lungs, liver, or brain. At this stage, the cancer is considered metastatic, which means it has the potential to grow and spread rapidly. Treatment for stage 4 cancer is focused on managing symptoms and improving quality of life, rather than curing the cancer. This may include a combination of chemotherapy, radiation therapy, targeted therapy, immunotherapy, and palliative care. While cancer can be a complex and daunting disease, understanding its stages can help us better understand its progression and treatment options. I sincerely hope you have learned something about cancer stages. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.